Hey guys, if you want to check out cheap games, go ahead and head over to G2A. There's a link and discount code in the description. Hey guys, what is up? It is Amelis, and today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video. So as you guys can see, we are obviously doing the NASCAR expansion career walkthrough part 4. Now, it looks like up next we've got Daytona Tri-Oval, and he was talking about something with the drafting. So let's go ahead and watch this cutscene.
At very high speeds, vehicle aerodynamics become incredibly important to victory. As a race car moves faster and faster, more power is required to push through the wall of air. By driving close behind a lead car, a following driver can stay out of turbulent or dirty air, reducing aerodynamic drag and making it easier to maintain or even increase their speed as they prepare to pass. Experience the draft with all cars moving together when the race begins. Remember to use your HUD indicators to help be more aware of the cars around you. The high speeds around this oval are going to push your car's aerodynamics to the limit. Draft an opponent to get to the front of the pack, then choose your moment to pass.
So obviously this guy is talking about drafting, and it looks like we're going to be doing that in this race. But let's go ahead and throw on some mods. I've got some from my Porsche series, and if you guys want to see that, let me know in the comment section down below, and maybe I'll start it back up again. But let's go ahead and throw on this number 24 Napa Chevrolet. It's got minus 10% weight and 12% braking increase, which is absolutely ridiculous. And let's go ahead and put on another mod, because I don't know if these are called the purple, the blue, and then I don't know if the green ones are called, but a no collision race would be kind of cool to do in a NASCAR thing, just because you're not gonna hit anybody. So we're gonna go ahead and actually do that, throw that on, and see what that's like, just being able to draft the people and not even hit them, no collisions and or anything. But it kind of sucks because we're not gonna be able to crash anybody, but we'll be all right. So it's kind of weird, but I really hope that I can still draft, because if I can, I'm gonna be kind of upset. But we'll be all right. So as you guys can see, the guys around me are like ghost, so I can legit go right through them, and that means it's good for like drafting, because I can do this all day long. This is absolutely ridiculous. So already coming up on first place, just flying through here. They can't even touch me, so I don't have to bob and weave and do all that stuff, which is absolutely ridiculous, and it's so much fun. I feel like I'm going to be able to go through these laps so fast, but now that I said that, it's probably going to feel like 10 years for these 12 laps that I have to do. But anyways, we're going to go ahead and keep driving and pound through these laps. So as you guys can see, we are almost on a 12th lap now. Honestly, this has been the most uneventful 8.5 minutes of my entire life. It is literally just going around in a circle, making like 3 left turns a lap, and I've honestly just been sitting here almost falling asleep. And I know that this thing is not just like this. Like, all the races in this pack are not, or in this expansion, are not like this. You actually go across the world and race with like Indy cars and stuff. So hopefully we can get into those. I know you have to go through all the boring stuff before you can get into the fun stuff. But hopefully there's not too many more of these, because this honestly was probably not the most fun track that I've ever done. And so since this was actually so fast, I'm actually going to do another race, and this is basically going to be 4 and 5, but I'm going to merge it into the fourth one. So let's go ahead and see what we've got next. So next we have Sonoma Short, and I'm going to be honest with you guys, you should be looking out for a video on the Sonoma Short racetrack here soon, probably tomorrow actually, and it's going to be pretty crazy. But anyways, let's go ahead and get into the next race.
Sonoma is a beautiful and amazing racetrack for the Cup cars. It's a very difficult track for the Cup cars because it's a narrow racetrack. And it's probably the right size for all the superbike racing that takes place. And then you put our big Cup cars out on the track, and there's just not a lot of room.
So that right there was just Jimmy Johnson talking. Now he said this is kind of a hard race for the Cup cars because the roads are so thin. But hopefully we can get through this with no problem at all. We're going to see what kind of mods we can put on, and why not do the 7000 XP driver level boost. Maybe we can level up one more time and maybe even get a wheel spin. So let's go ahead and get into this. So now, like I said, guys, there is going to be a video coming out later in the week on the Sonoma Raceway, and it's a cool video. So I'm not gonna give too much hints, but I just completely destroyed that guy's rear end, which sounds kind of weird, but you know, I don't care. But right now we're in eighth place. Now this is a lot of cars right here that are contact. That's a lot of contact. I'm actually going to back up or rewind, because you know McDonald's Mr. Ronald wouldn't get off my front bumper, and neither would that guy, so I had to move him a little bit. But hopefully we can go ahead get up into third place, it looks like here, maybe, because he just went off the track and I got spun out and pinned up against the tire wall. Now part three, I was talking about not rewinding for the entire series, but I rewind twice already in this race, so I don't think that would have lasted very long, even if I didn't, rewind in the last part. But if you guys want to check that out, the part three to this will be down in the description. Go ahead and check out that link. As well, guys, I am partnered with G2A now, and that basically means that if you guys use my code, I get a little percentage of what the game is worth, and you know, you guys still get it at a discounted price. So if you guys want to check that out, go ahead and head over to GTA. The link is down in the description for you guys to check it out. And you know, it'll just help the channel and help me get better stuff for the channel, to pump out better content for you guys. And honestly, I've invested a lot of money into all this stuff that I've used for my YouTube channel, and you know, it kind of helped me regain some of that. So it looks like we are almost about to pass Jimmy Johnson. Right there, first place, not bad at all. Now hopefully we can get this Drivatar level up and get a lucky wheel spin, because that's one thing that I haven't done. I've been meaning to save all my wheel spins, but then once I like do the career modes and stuff, I have to spin all the ones that I've had saved up from like drift lobbies and stuff, which kind of like defeats the purpose. But I've been wanting to do one of those. Maybe I will do another video about something like that, but I'm not really going to give it away, so that my idea does not get taken by any of you guys, because in my opinion it's a pretty good idea. But again, guys, if you are enjoying this series, go ahead and hit that like button, and let me know what you guys thought about the out of map glitch on the Sonoma Raceway. I know that at the beginning of the race I was talking about the video coming out after this one, but then I realized this is pre-recorded and I am going to be gone, so the Sonoma is coming up before this. So if you guys did enjoy that Sonoma glitch, go ahead and if you haven't seen it, there will be a link to that down in the description. We just got the NASCAR driver gold badge, which is absolutely ridiculous. I don't know how you get that, but yeah. So again, guys, if you want to check out the Sonoma glitch, that's where you go in at. A link to that will be down in the description. Go ahead and check that out. It's absolutely crazy. It's a great place for a car meet, and yeah. Alright, guys, so I am on my sixth and final lap. Now, I am racing kind of dirty around these laps, but honestly, I'm so far ahead, it doesn't matter. I could get in a wreck and still stand a chance at getting first. You can't even see the guy behind me, so I'm just all over the place trying to get this race done as fast as possible. But like I said, guys, if you are enjoying this new NASCAR, or the NASCAR series in general, just let me know by hitting that like button. It'll really let me know that you guys are enjoying this series. And if you guys want to see this Sonoma out of the map glitch, check out the link in the description, as well as the part 3 to the NASCAR expansion if you guys have not seen that. But anyways, guys, like I said, if you did enjoy, be sure to hit that like button. And if you want to see more of the NASCAR expansion and more Forza Motorsport 6 videos, go ahead and click that subscribe button. But yeah, so the 7000 didn't get us up to the next stage. But yeah, so I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.